And the winner is...
James Pickens.
Yay, James Pickens. Now you can hear us. Yay!